Well, former Stockton Vice Mayor Victor Mao has been sentenced to 2 days in jail for a deadly DUI crash that happened last year. Mao was also sentenced to 250 hours of community service and 3 years of informal probation. The judge in this case says the relatively light sentence comes because the victim was also at fault by crossing the street outside of the crosswalk and wearing dark clothing.